They play on grass. The field is in very good condition. It has dry, and it's been dry all week long. And so here we go with a big one. Mike Archie, 4 yards deep, will down it, and Penn State's first possession will begin at their own 20-yard line. And the offense comes on the field with big number 12 stepping in. He's big enough to play tight end. 6'5", 235, a fifth-year senior from West Lawn, Pennsylvania. Kajana Carter and Brian Milne open up in the backfield behind Kerry Collins. And Penn State's first play is a pass. Collins is hit hard, but delivers the ball to Kajana Carter. And if you had questions about whether or not he could catch the ball, let me tell you that he can, because that one was drilled to the numbers, and Trevor Price came in and decked the Penn State quarterback. And Kerry Collins will give it this time to Carter. Kajana runs it up the middle, pops it to the outside. He has great speed. He needs a little help on the corner. He takes it to midfield, and it's a first down. Ty Long stayed with him and made the play for Michigan defensively. Archie is a good pass receiver, as well as being a slashing darter of a runner. Cuts it back into the middle and picks up about 8 yards on the carry. Second down and two. Collins' pass is overthrown, out of bounds, incomplete. Third down and two for the Lions. Pressure comes. Kerry Collins' pass drilled and completed to Bobby Ingram at the Michigan 33, and a first down. Kajana Carter is the deep back now. He has the ball. Pounds away, gets across the 30 to the 29. Second down, call it six. This is Milne, the big fullback, 253 pounds. Not a speedster by any means. Collins swings it out to Carter, catches it, gets a first down. Inside the 20, down to the 15-yard line. First down, Penn State. Carter and Milne in the backfield. Out of the eye, they work now with Freddie Scott going in motion. Collins to Carter. He goes to the 12. Kerry Collins to the end zone. It is incomplete and almost intercepted. There were two Michigan defenders on Bobby Ingram. Deion Johnson, number 28, is the man who almost came away with it. From the 12 for Penn State. Mike Archie in the middle. And he is taken down at the 7-yard line. 24-yard try. And it's good. And so Penn State, in its opening possession, starts at the 20-yard line and goes down to the 12, where they settle for a 3-0 lead. It's not a big win, but it will cause some swirling here, and undoubtedly will impact punts more than these kinds of things.
Saw what Penn State did into that win. 6 runs, 5 passes.
Yep. From the 4-yard line, it's Seth Smith. Penalty flags are flying, and Smith is buried short of the 10-yard line. It's against Michigan, as the Wolverines will snap it from their own 4-yard line. Penn State to a 3-0 lead on the first possession. Todd Collins' first pass is completed to Toomer, and Amani Toomer runs across the 20 and clears the 25, and Michigan has some daylight. Gelsheiser calls a defensive change. Michigan sends Smith in motion, and Collins dumps it off. Here comes Seth Smith, the freshman from Carbondale, Illinois, out to the 34-yard line.
Gary Moeller's calling the plays, coming out throwing on the first two plays for Michigan. I think it's a good move. Loosen up that defense. Go to your strength with Collins.
Second down and two. They again go to Toomer. The Penn State defender slipped and fell. And Amani Toomer turns in another big play. Contact before the snap. Second foul. first and five. Here's your first run. It's Wheatley. And they track him down after he picks up maybe a yard, no more.
Right.
You bet. Nobody ever caught those guys in the black shoes either. You had the whistles, and it looks like this time the flag will
dead
go
ball.
Against Michigan.
Ball start, offense.
They're not fancy, but they just simply do what they're supposed to do. Here's Todd Collins underneath to Amani Toomer, who gets away and has a first down inside the 30-yard line. Put it on the 25 of Penn State. First down, Michigan. First down, Wolverines at the Lions 25. Wheatley. They cut him off at the pass pretty well. He had to jump over his blocking fullback, Shea Foster.
Second down and 10. It's been a while.
This is up the middle, Bianca Batuka to the 12-yard line and a first down.
They've scored 26 of 29 times, but only 14 have been touchdowns. That ratio for touchdowns is not real good.
Penn State is leading 3-0, 6:50 to go, first quarter. First possession for Michigan started on the 4. Bianca Batuka gets a yard, maybe 2 to the 10. Hayes and Toomer are the wideouts. Bianca Batuka in the middle in traffic. It is 3rd down and 7 from the 9. Remusma, the tight end, is moving around. He's a big target. The ball's thrown toward him, and he can't reach it. Remusma, former quarterback, now playing tight end, is the holder. Kick is up, and it hit the upright and bounced away. No good. I don't believe that Remusma got that snap down cleanly. It looked like he had to kind of reach for it. So put the ball on the 20. Kajana Carter and John Whitman in the backfield for Penn State behind Kerry Collins. Nittany Lions have a 3-0 lead after Michigan misses the field goal. And Carter carries. And the pickup is about 4. It's Carter again. Searches through and finds his way to the 35-yard line and a first down. That's the tight end Kyle Brady, a 6'6", 260-pound senior from New Cumberland, Pennsylvania.
Very good player.
Second down. This is the fullback, John Whitman, 6'3", 238 pounds. Out of Wrightsville, PA, and he just picked up a Penn State first down. First down, Lions midfield. Kerry Collins, good fake, man is wide open. Freddie Scott, first down, Lions, Michigan 32. Lions lead it 3-0. This is their second possession of the ball game. Mike Archie, number 2, carries. And picks up a good 5 yards just following the offensive surge. He got in behind Hardings, Conlon, and Brady. Steve Morrison now with 5 tackles as Kerry Collins throws under pressure. Foul Brady, tied in, fighting for the first down, and may have reached the marker.
There are the numbers for Penn State offensively in the nation. That's what the Michigan defense is going up against.
Jonathan Carter back in. Kerry Collins throws. The ball got away. Slipped out of his hands and sailed away over the head of Kyle Brady, number 81, the tight end, on a post pattern. Kerry Collins, 6 out of 9, 61 yards here in the first quarter. That's Freddie Scott. Give it to Jonathan Carter, looking for the block on the corner. Will find his way to about the 21. And Matt Dyson held up well under the blocking, spoiled it, and made the tackle. From the Michigan 21, Mike Archie is the deep back.
They come.
Archie gets the ball out here all by himself. He's a tailback. And he's down inside the 5, first and goal, Penn State at the Michigan 3-yard line. Chuck Winters saved the touchdown. Now you've got both those big fullbacks in there, Hill and Whitman. And you give it to, no, the quarterback. Flips it to the tight end, Olsemer. Keith Olsemer for the touchdown. Brett Conway for the extra point. And it's good. Penn State's had the ball twice, scored both times, field goal and touchdown. Michigan had one possession and missed the field goal. It is Seth Smith, a yard deep in the end zone. And comes to the 19 and stops rather abruptly right there. 41 seconds remaining now in the first quarter, 10 to nothing. Penn State leading. They continue to jump all over people in the first quarter, and Michigan continues to be relatively inept, or at least quiet, in the first quarter scoring. This is Tyrone Wheatley carrying for about 4 yards. We go to the second quarter of play. Penn State leading 10 to nothing. Michigan's ball, second down and 6. And Wheatley, looking for the outside, will lose on the play as Phil Yeboah-Cota steps in there and makes the hit. Bianca Matuka is back in at the tailback position. He's the man in motion now. And Todd Collins rolls, looking for the deep play. Has to go underneath on it. The penalty flag is thrown. Amani Toomer being covered by a linebacker, and that's a mismatch. Willie Smith flagged on the play. If it's holding, it's 10 yards. It is pass interference. From the spot, actually makes it only a 4-yard penalty, but the important thing, of course, is to flip Marker over and make it a first down. Bianca Matuka with a hard, tough run. And it's second down and 1. One of those plays where you might be tempted to go big.
Single coverage down here.
Pitching back to Bianca Matuka, turns his back, spins into the crowd, comes away with a first down, loses the ball, and Penn State recovers it. The Lions lead 10 to nothing, just beginning the third quarter with Carter and Whitman, and Kerry Collins goes to the sideline to the big tight end Brady. Brady gets past the marker and a first down at just inside the 27. To Johnny Carter. Picks up a couple of yards to the 25. Brady Scott's a man in motion. Kajana Carter has it, carrying it in the left hand. The right hand is the one that was injured. He gets safely around the corner, turns on the jets and goes inside the 10. It's first and goal to go Penn State. Ty Law made the tackle. Deion Johnson checks back in. Ty Law comes out to cover Bobby Engram. It's Kajana Carter, butting heads and falling inside the 5-yard line. It's second down and goal just inside the 5. This is Carter. Touchdown. Penalty flag. Hold the phone. Let's see what the flag's about. Holding Penn State, no TD. Bring it back. Mike Archie now is the tailback, and he goes in motion. Good receiver, remember. Kerry Collins. Getting pressure, turns up field and taken down at the 14. Steve Morrison, number 36, made the tackle for Michigan. It is third down and 14 on the Michigan 14. And Kerry Collins swings the ball out to Archie. And Mike Archie will get back to the 10, and it'll be fourth down. And Penn State's kicking team will come on. Fred Conway kicked a 24-yarder in the very first possession of the ball game. Thing looks good and is good. And he hit it with considerable authority. Long kick. Quinn helping a little bit. Smith downs it. This is Michigan's best starting point for a possession so far in the game. Exactly 10 minutes to go in the first half. Wheatley tries to come back and finds 5 yards out of it. Wheatley's only gained 9 yards in his 5 carries so far. Second down and 5. Tyrone's got it again. Bounces outside. And they cut him off a little bit short on the first down, and the penalty flag is thrown. Yep, illegal use of hands. All right, second down and 10 now after the penalty. Wheatley gets back to the 20, and that'll do it. Todd Collins looks down the middle and throws, and the ball is dropped by Amani Toomer. He was in traffic, no question about it. But there was nobody between him and his quarterback, and the ball was right between the one and the eight. High punt by Craig Baker, and not very well done. Slithers off the side of the foot. Now they're rolling downhill from this starting point. The pass is completed to the big tight end, Kyle Brady. And Brady goes all the way down to the Michigan 20. That is his fourth catch in the ball game. Kerry Collins gives it to Kajana Carter, and Carter adds to his total. He has his 10th carry, and he picks up about 6 yards there, so he'll have 70, 71 yards. 7:20 to go in the first half. Penn State threatening again. The ball goes up the middle to the fullback, Milne, the big junior out of Waterford, Pennsylvania. And Steve Morrison, the middle backer for Michigan, has now reached double figures. He has 11 tackles. That tells you one thing, I think, that is really significant, that the offensive front of Penn State is nullifying the down people for the Michigan defense.
They have huge splits, unusually large splits in that offensive line.
Kajana Carter, it's Morrison again. Jason Horn on the bottom, Trent Zenkowitz, and Morrison flying over the top. Brett Conway is in the ball game for the field goal try for Penn State. He has 24, he has 28. This was from the 19, so this is a 29-yarder. And if he's successful, Penn State will have scored on every possession. And he got it. Penn State has been impressive here in this first half of play. They came into the ball game ranked third in the nation. Michigan ranked fifth in the nation. Number one Florida has been defeated. Nebraska won. The win helps. The ball goes deep in the end zone, and Seth Smith will down it. And once again, Michigan will come out to the 20.
For the second quarter, Michigan needs to throw the ball, Keith. They need to get back to throwing. They threw the ball well on their first drive. They're not getting anything done running the football.
Tyrone Wheatley is in the backfield, and Todd Collins lets it go to the tight end, Riemersma. And Riemersma has a first down for Michigan at the 38-yard line. Ball dropped, picked up by Wheatley, and kind of lucky to get it back. Todd Collins throws again down the middle. Again, it is good. It's Amani Toomer, number 18, the junior from Berkeley, California. And it's a first down for the Wolverines at the Penn State 43. 16-0, Penn State leads. Todd Collins quickly. The ball is caught by Toomer, and he's wrestled down after about a 5-yard pickup. Bianca Matuka on a fake. Ball is thrown down the middle to Mercury Hayes, the junior out of Houston, Texas, and he can't reel it in. Penn State's in the neutral zone defensively. Bianca Matuka pounds away and is very close to the marker for the first down.
Got a flag, Keith.
Put the ball on the 32. Wheatley is the deep man.
They come.
And got him too. Number 43, Phil Yeboah Cody, the senior from Montreal. Wheatley, single back, Collins throwing. Got a hurry. Sacked back at the 46-yard line by Willie Smith. Third down and 22 now for Michigan.
Wolverines have to kick it away.
Craig Baker, who had a 24-yard punt on his first one today. Mike Archie waits for it at the Penn State end, and Baker gets it out. Low kick, and Archie with a fair catch at the Penn State 10-yard line.
I think sometimes a home team can be a little bit more distracted, a little bit more nervous because of a lot of different things.
Kajana Carter. Out to the 25-yard line and a first down. Gary Collins lets it go big downfield. Bobby Ingram just beyond his reach, incomplete.
big fullback carry. And he'll pick up a yard. And now Michigan's going to spend some time here, stop the clock. Third down and 8. Kerry Collins throws for Bobby Engram. Depending on the play is Deion Johnson. The pass is incomplete. He's a wide receiver by trade. Doing the punting. It's a kind of a wobbler. And it takes a Michigan bounce. Comes back up field. Monty Toomer had no chance to get to it. Anything on the scoreboard would help their morale. From the 45-yard line now, first down, 43 seconds. Scott Collins lets it fly. Amani Toomer on the run, can't get it. No flag. They got tangled up a bit. Covering on the play was Brian Miller. Second down and 10. Yeah, that won't get you much. Get your wideout killed is what it can do. Seth Smith is just consumed by a bunch of them in white, including Phil Yeboah Cody. Phil was the first one over there and led the defensive charge. Todd Collins has got daylight in front of him. Gets to about midfield, and you get a late flag on Gelsheiser. It is first down for Michigan at the Penn State 35. Todd Collins on a roll. Has some time with the roll. As a man, Mercury Hayes out of bounds at the 16-yard line. You got 2 seconds on the scoreboard. 33-yard try. Trying to get the Wolverines on the scoreboard. It is into the wind. It is good. The half is over. Here we go. Michigan getting the opening kickoff to start the second half of play. It is Seth Smith. That's the best starting point. As Smith comes rambling out past the 30-yard line. See no changes of note on either side of the ball. It is Wheatley, the deep man. And Todd Collins gives him the ball. Tyrone Wheatley is not being given much room to run around as Gelsheiser and company steps in a hurry.
Each team had the ball 5 times in the first half. Michigan fumbled on their second possession and finally got a field goal just before halftime. Collins was 9 of 14 and 127. Biaka Patuka is the only one that got anything on the ground. And Toomer led the receivers with 5 for 89 yards.
It is second down and 9. The ball is on the Michigan 33. Wheatley finds a hole. He's gone. Touchdown.
It's a strong side blitz. Thinking they're going to run strong side, Michigan goes back weak side, and it's big play all the way. See him?
Yep. And we have a ball game in Ann Arbor. 67-yard run by Tyrone Wheatley on second down and 9. It's a 16-10 ball game, and the furnace has been lit at Michigan Stadium. Remy Hamilton kicks it. Into the mild breeze. I mean, he hammered that thing. Mike Archie putting it down in the end zone.
Penn State had the ball 5 times. They scored on their first 4 possessions, albeit 3 of them were field goals. Then they punted on the last one. Kerry Collins, 121 yards and a touchdown. Carter, 85 yards on 12 rushes. And the tight end, Brady, was the leading receiver.
Athletic contests generally are played in surges. Let's see if Penn State now can respond, or if the Michigan defense can step up and contain them. That's Freddie Scott in motion. Ball is given to Kajana Carter on a sweep. He took a lick.
But he stood up and took it again and picked up 6 yards on the play. Deion Johnson, the cornerback on that side, came up and belted it. Kerry Collins looks one way, goes to Scott on the other side, and Freddie has a first down at the 39-yard line. First down from the 39. Yeah, he looks concerned, all right. Kajana Carter gets tangled up and goes down. Back at the 35, a loss of 4. Zenkowicz was the man in the neighborhood. Second down and 14. Penalty flags all over the place.
Dead ball. False start. Offense.
So it is second down and 19 from the 30. 16 to 10 now. Penn State leading by 6. Kerry Collins with good protection goes to the tight end Kyle Brady, and Kyle Brady takes a wallop from Deion Johnson. A cornerback playing the boundary side and playing it very well today. 5 tackles now for Johnson. Kajana Carter, the single back. You've got 4 wideouts, and Kerry Collins rolls out to buy some time. Johnson goes after him. He gets the ball away. And it is incomplete, intended for Chris Campbell, the sophomore from Akron, Ohio. And the crowd roars some more. His first and only kick today by Joe was 28 yards. Just short of the 49-yard line, first down for the Wolverines, Wheatley and Shea Foster in the backfield, and that's Wheatley in motion. And Todd Collins passes away to Toomer. First down at the Penn State 21-yard line. First down on the 21. Shea Foster a big block that time to keep Willie Smith at bay, and Collins passed the other way for Toomer. And it's a little hot and high, and he can't pull it in. Second and 10. Wheatley. Touchdown.
It was late in the first half that the momentum changed. This was a play that Penn State had scored on, but holding by Conlon, 53, brought the touchdown back. They kicked a field goal. The other penalty in the first half was a spearing call on Gelsheiser right here on Collins. This continued the Michigan drive and led to a field goal right before the half. And since the half, the second half has started, the momentum is still with Michigan.
Kerry Collins throws to Mike Archie. He's got a little room across the 20 out to about the 22. That's a pickup of about 8 yards on the play.
And what a great job Moeller did getting his troops fired up at halftime.
This is Kajana Carter carrying the ball in the left hand. On first down carry, you get Big John Whitman, a fullback, for a 1 yard pickup to the 30. Just over the 30, call it second down and 8.
Reverse
coming with Bobby Ingram. He's the speedster out of South Carolina. And he's all the way to the Michigan 40-yard line. No, the youngster from Camden has a big play for the Nittany Lions. Archie is in the backfield. Kerry Collins hooks it, shoots it, incomplete. Trying to force it in between defenders, and perhaps just as well that time, the ball sailed high and away. Carter. That's a first down at the Michigan 27. Mike Archie, the tailback. Fullback carried it in the middle. Whitman. Second down and eight now as the ball rests at the 25 for Penn State. The running back, Archie, coming toward the bottom of the picture. The ball is thrown to the tight end, Brady. And Kyle Brady with a clutch catch, his sixth of the day, puts Penn State at the Michigan 11. Carter with the ball to about the nine. Lob to the corner, fullback Whitman, touchdown.
Here's a look when you're down. What are you down by? You're down by up by 5 points. You're ahead by five. You go for two.
They will throw. Brady, he looks for him, can't find him, goes the other way. Freddie Scott, good. And quite a ball game as Penn State has gone back to a 24-17 lead. Top-ranked Florida losing today to Auburn. Penn State, not concerned with that at the moment. Probably don't even know it. Here's the kickoff going to the goal line, a yard deep. It's Seth Smith coming out with it. And he gets to the 19. So here's Michigan, put it on the 18 now, and Tyrone Wheatley is the deep back behind Todd Cullen. Mercury Hayes has been pretty quiet today. Todd Collins play action gives it to Remus for the tight end, and he has his legs taken away by number 34, Brian Miller. Second down and eight. Wheatley has it. Penalty flag thrown by the referee.
This penalty right here hurts Michigan at first down. Now it goes back to second and 16.
Collins has pretty good protection. Gets it off down the middle. Nice catch by Mercury Hayes for a first down. That'll be up right at the 30-yard line. First down at the 30 for the Wolverines. 24-17, Penn State leads it. Todd Collins pumps it up and lets it fly. Amani Toomer on the run, can't get to it. 4:45 to play third quarter. Yakubatuka stays in the backfield.
Reverse.
Run a reverse with Mercury Hayes. He got a block on the corner. He's got a first down, and he's out of bounds at the 46-yard line of Michigan. Biakabatuka stacked up after about a yard. I've known Napoleon Kaufman since he was playing at Lompoc High School out in California. He's a good one. This is Biakabatuka. They knock him out of bounds at about the 40-yard line, and there's a penalty flag laying on the ground up at the 47-yard line. So let's see about that. Yep, the illegal push in the back by Michigan. It is second down and 14 now as the ball comes back to the 43. And pitch it to Biakabatuka. Here they come with a reverse. They fake the double reverse. Seth Smith keeping the ball and getting to the 45. Third and 12. Oh, look at this. Biakabatuka is close enough. Just one more step and he would have had his first down. He almost popped out of there. There were 835 media passes issued for this ball game. Baker gets a nice high hanging punt. Archie runs away from it. Oh, and it's out of bounds inside the one. Kajana Carter. That's almost the first down. Second and one. Doesn't get it. It is a first down as they bring the chains in. All right, on first down, Kerry Collins gives to Kajana Carter again, and he will pick up about 3 yards before they finally wrestle him down. Second down and six. Well, they stacked up that blocking pretty well, and the guy, as much as anybody who did it, was big old Trent Zinkowitz. I mean, he just would not let those blockers get themselves in position to turn him. Time ticks away. We go to the final 15 minutes of this football game between Penn State and Michigan, with Penn State leading 24-17. They're looking at third and six on their own 15-yard line. Kerry Collins' pass is incomplete, intended for Bobby Engram, defended by Deion Johnson. Daryl Kania is in to do the punting for Penn State. His first try today in this role. Snap is good. Kick is out. Michigan's got good field position coming here, as Amani Toomer could not get to the ball and effectively return it. So he watches it roll dead at the Michigan 41-yard line, a 44-yard punt. We've got good starting point for this possession. Todd Collins rolls out, lets it go big for Toomer. He caught it. Amani Toomer out jumps Jason Collins and makes the catch at the Penn State 21. Seven catches and 157 yards for Toomer. That's a lot. Oh, my goodness. Well, he disappeared for a second, and then all of a sudden he popped out and picked up a yard or so. Tyrone Wheatley. Second and nine, pitch it to Wheatley. Trying to get outside. And it is Gelsheiser who eventually takes him out of bounds, keeping him from reaching the first down marker. Penn State may have been in the neutral zone. Penalty flags are down. They run for the first down on third down and three. First down, Michigan. Wheatley, just about the line of scrimmage. It'll be second down and goal. Bianca Matuka taken down. First man to hit him is number 13, Clint Coles, who is back in there at a strong safety position, sore shoulder and all, and then he got some help.
Coverage out here to the right.
Pressure coming. Dump it off. Caught by Foster, the fullback. He did not get in. He did not get in. They took him out at about the two on fourth and one. If they don't get in, they leave Penn State back up on the goal line. That has to be the philosophy here. Penalty flags all over the place as Bianca Matuka gets into the end zone. But let's see about the flag. Offside, touchdown. They're going to kick it for 1 point. Hamilton out of Remus must hold. It's good. Penn State waiting to receive it with Mike Archie and Ambrose Fletcher. Hamilton will kick it. A good kick. Down to the 4 yard line for Fletcher. Oh, that's a lick. That's not just a hit, that's a lick. First down at the 20 for the Nittany Lions, with a lot of time and a lot of football to be played yet, with 11 and a half minutes. Harry Collins on a roll. Zinkowicz is after him. Big tackle. Forces the throw. The pass is incomplete.
If they're going to come back in this tie ball game and win it, they've got to have an error-free fourth quarter.
Well, Michigan's had four first downs as a result of penalties. There's a pass drilled to the sidelines to Freddie Scott. And Scott's up to the 45-yard line for a first down. This is Kajana Carter. Boy, can he, when he sees a crack, he really gets through it, doesn't he? John Whitman was back in at fullback. Go back to Carter now. And he just keeps on high-stepping through the crowd. Lost the football. Michigan may have it. They do, I'm pretty sure. The ball fell out.
They took it away from him.
And Penn State keeps it. They call him down. It becomes a first down at the 38-yard line, and Kerry Collins is sacked. Jason Horn fought through the traffic and got him. And it is second down and 16 now for the Nittany Lions in a 24-24 ball game. Little pitch out to Mike Archie. Got a block. Gets inside the 40 to about the 38, the original line of scrimmage. And Zinkowicz playing all over the field from his tackle position now. Third and 10 for the Lions. Got it. Throws the ball into the ground. It's an incomplete forward pass. High kick. High bounce. And down at the 13-14 yard line. 24-24 tie with 16-3 Penn State having dominated the first half. 16-3 at halftime. Two quick touchdowns at the third quarter, and we've had ourselves a whale of a second half. The pitch to Tyrone Wheatley. Line of scrimmage, not quite. Lost a yard. Ryan Gelsheiser met him right on the numbers. Todd Collins. Under pressure. Whoa, he took a pretty good lick. Willie Smith came over and got a piece of him. Jay Foster, single back, third down and 8. Todd Collins rolls to buy time, throws underneath the coverage, throws it in the ground, throws a bad pass.
Well, there's nobody open.
But there was nobody open, so maybe it wasn't a bad pass at all.
Not a very productive series
very
for Michigan.
Craig Baker is in to punt, and it's Mike Archie waiting back at his 40. Ball could well wind up on the Michigan side of the field. Archie comes up and signals fair catch at the 48. Rather than risk it and try to go into trouble and perhaps lose control of it, Archie made probably the smart call with a fair catch.
Get the number one passer in the country with the number one offense and scoring in total yards, and they're starting from almost the 50-yard line.
Their own 48. And a 24-24 tie to Jonathan Carter behind the line of scrimmage, stops and loses a yard. Trent Zinkowicz, who is playing like a possessed man right now. Kerry Collins for Ingram, just a bit too high. Third down and 11 right now with Mike Archie in the backfield, replacing Carter. Collins looking for Brady. Goes instead for Ingram, and it is incomplete. The ball was not catchable. There were three Wolverines back there. Nice high kick. Toomer comes up to the 20 and makes the fair catch. This is Wheatley with the ball, finding his way to about the 28-yard line. Penn State came in ranked number 3 in the nation, Michigan number 5. Tyrone Wheatley knocked out of bounds at about the line of scrimmage by Kim Herring.
Here comes.
Blitz. Ball loose. Michigan covers it. Willie Smith, number 52, came like a falling tree. And Penn State will get the field position on this exchange of kicks. That's a pretty good punt, however, by Baker. All the way back to the 38-yard line, Mike Archie. And stopped at the 44. Conway is the place kicker. Brett Conway, the place kicker for Penn State, has kicked 3 field goals in the game of 24, 28, and 29. His long of the year is 39. Mike Archie and John Whitman in the backfield for the Lions, and Kerry Collins fires to the sidelines, and that's out of bounds. Oh, they gave him the catch. He got his foot down, apparently inside. Bobby Ingram with a great play. Two guys, two men in the striped shirts are right there looking at it. 41-yard line, first down. Kajana Carter steps back in. And he has the ball, and he's on the move. Down to the 15-yard line. Mike Archie is in the backfield. Fullback. Nothing to it. John Whitman, the slam at the line of scrimmage. Second down, 11 from the 16 with Carter back. And he's got it. And he's tripped up at the line of scrimmage. And it's Zinkowicz. Got a piece of him as he went by. Third down. Long 11, more like 12. Here's Kerry Collins throwing. Ingram, touchdown. Penn State. Bobby Ingram broke completely free. Conway's kick is good. Penn State to the lead, 31-24 to kick off now. 2 minutes and 53 seconds to play in the football game. Amani Toomer, Tyrone Wheatley now has come into a return position for Michigan. Knuckleball into the end zone. Now it's up to the Michigan offense and or the Penn State defense. Wheatley shrugs off one tackler, another one. What a great run to midfield, Tyrone Wheatley, an incredible effort. 2:26 to play in the ball game. Todd Collins looking to throw it. Goes deep with it. Toomer's out there. No, it through his hands. Oh my goodness, that was close. Bianca Batuka is the single back now for Michigan. 2:16 to play, second down and 10 from midfield. Bianca Batuka going up the middle. He goes to the 40, and that could be a first down. And if so, we'll stop the clock. And the Nittany Lions are just flat hunkering down along that line of scrimmage. Gelsheiser standing right in the middle. Bianca Batuka is hit behind the line of scrimmage by the swarming Nittany Lions, and it's fourth down. Phil Yeboah Cody was the first man to get through there.
Three wide receivers. Penn State is playing run.
Pressure coming. Collins steps up, now throws, and it is intercepted by Penn State. Brian Miller got the ball. So it's first down Penn State now with just 1:26 remaining, and Mike Archie carries and is taken down right at the line of scrimmage. Michigan exploded in the third quarter to get back into it and finally got to the tie. Now they trail by 7. Penn State trying to run out the clock. Kerry Collins buying all the time he can buy before he goes into his hook slide and gets the clock running.
No threat of throwing the ball, just wanted to use up some time.
Auburn remains the holder of the longest winning string in the country after their victory today in Gainesville, Florida. Kerry Collins running backwards, killing time. Now the clock is going to roll away as the Penn State Nittany Lions come into Ann Arbor before a crowd of 106,800 and some win the ball game by a score of 31-24.